Today we will continue opening the second booster box of Pokémon Scarlet and Violet Paldea Evolved. Hello everyone and welcome back to Kane Universe. In this video we will continue opening the second box of Paldea Evolved, and together we will open the last 18 packs from this box. In the previous video, we found a Chiyu EX, a Tinglu EX, a Crocalor and one Skeledirge EX, all in full illustration, so we complete the evolutionary line of Fuecoco, and those cards are very, very nice. By the way, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank you. Despite still being a very small channel in terms of views and subscribers, I have to say that in the last period I have grown a lot compared to the beginning in terms of views, subscribers and comments, so thank you very much. So let's start right away with the pack number 19 and let's see what we will find in the rest of this box. Let's hope that it will be worth it at the end, and let's begin with the first pack for today. Quoxley, obviously the TCG card as usual, feel free to use it if you want. And then we have a Charcadet, a Relor, Tadbulb, Paldean Tauros, Fire-type, Practice Studio, Floragato, Slowpoke, Parallel, Parallel Combi, and one Quaquavol EX. Finally, I start to find something different from Bellybolt. Grow Parallel, Gyarados, Spiritomb. Let me know if the pull rate for Paldea Evolved is also lower than the base set for you. Citadel, Knuckly, Quoxwell, Delivery Drone, Fiery Giraffe, Noibat, Hoppy Parallel and one Hydreigon. Card, and we have Atropius, Dunsparce, Hoppip, Paldean Hooper, Skiplum, Dendra, Palossand, Fuecoco Parallel, Hydreigon Parallel, and finally one Copperajah EX. It looks like I finally start to find something interesting in Paldea Evolved. Fuecoco, Wattrel, Thinkatink, Spidops, Reversal Energy, Passimian, Phalanx Parallel, Girafarig Parallel, and one Mimikyu, which is another Pokémon that I really like to see in an illustration card, a full illustration. But also, this is another card in this set that I keep finding every two packets, so no bueno. Grafaiai Parallel and one Squawkabilly EX illustration, special illustration rare, very very nice. It seems to me that the hype for Obsidian Flames is very low. Everyone is waiting for Pokémon 151, however I don't think that I will invest too much in Obsidian Flames either. Actually, I want to collect all 151, I want a master set, I want to take every single item, so I don't know. I'm not gonna focalize too much on Obsidian Flames, but obviously I don't wanna skip it. Thundermouse, Sprigatito, Magnemite, Giacomo, Heracross, Delibird, Pineco Parallel and un Weavile. I'm trying to keep my an open mind about Obsidian Flames, especially because we still have about 2 months until 151, and Glimmert, yeah, and I was saying it's a shame because Obsidian Flames is suffering because of the release of 151, and it will focus on fire type. As you know, we finally have another Charizard, and I'm sure that there will be a lot of great cards, so I don't want to miss Obsidian Flames, and hopefully it will be great. And one Mascarada EX, this card is also very nice. I was thinking to make a video where I provide a recap of all the upcoming Pokemon TCG products. Let me know if you would be interested. Sudowoodo, Grusha, Jet Energy Parallel, Frigibax, TCG Code, Slakoth, Wattrel, Fuecoco, Bramblin, Aiscue, Yono, Knucklestuck, Rockruff Parallel, Fighting Ola Parallel, and one Gyarados. We have a Phalanx, Combi, Jigglypuff, Girafarig, Primeape, Miss Magius, Brambleghast, Jumpluff Parallel, and finally a Magikarp Illustration Rare. This card is beautiful, and I know that a lot of you are looking for this Magikarp since the beginning of this new set. It's an amazing card, and I'm very happy. It's also one of my favorite cards for this set. My favorite cards are Magikarp, Yono, obviously, and Raichu. It's also an amazing card. Pomi Parallel and one Rapska. So I cannot complain till now. Apparently all the good pool are for the second part of this box. Hoopip, Makuhita, Toxicroak, Crocalor, Pelipper, Yono Parallel, Paldean Tauros, Water Type, and one Tyranitar. Phalanx, Jigglypuff, Tadbulb, Girafarig, Talonflame, Heracross, Kilowattrel, Misdreavus Parallel, Jigglypuff Parallel, and one Baxcalibur. Pinkuncin, Deino, Magikarp, Slowpoke, Fletchinder, Vigoroth, Oranguru, Therapeutic Energy, Corvisquire Parallel, and one Slaking. Last packet for today, and we have a Great Ball, Relor, Quoxly, Tinkatink, Azumarill, Vespiquen, Aiscue, Murkrow Parallel, Pikachu Parallel, and one Sableye that is another Pokemon that I really like, and I really hope for a full illustration card of this Pokemon. At the end, we found one Quaquaval EX, one Copperajah EX, a Squawkabilly EX, another Meowscarada EX, and finally one Magikarp Illustration Rare. So I'm very happy of this pool. As usual, if you enjoyed this video, please leave a like, subscribe to the channel so that you don't lose any new video. I'm also on TikTok and Instagram for new content, and I'll see you on the next video.